my channel. I have to be quiet. Not too quiet. But I do have to be quiet because Stevie and John are sleeping. It's not very late. It's like 9:40. It's not that late. We have a small house though, so sound carries. Let me back up so you can see my belly before we get into the food pot. Okay. I'm in my jammies. Sorry, I just got out of the shower. I'm gonna make this quick, but I wanna show you my belly. See how big I'm getting. And that's so big. Can you see? I don't know, because I flipped the camera around now. So, yep. So, I think I'm 32 weeks. Got like 2 months left, guys. So, anyways, so good to have you here. Thanks for being here tonight. I went to Salvation Army today for the weekly pickup. And I got some really good stuff, so I'm going to show it to you. I've already kind of put it away, so it's scattered about, and bear with me while I get it together, but I'll start with the sweets first because they're right behind me. So we got really good stuff today, so let me see. Some of the apple pie. He likes apple pie and cherry pie, which he got both today. So we also got these Swiss raspberry chocolate dips. I guess there's raspberry in the middle. They look yummy. I can't really have any of this stuff right now, guys, because I just get super swollen and bloated. But it looks yummy. Cherry pie. And a little football cake. Cookie cake. Looks yummy. It looks like it broke and they tried to save it or something. I don't know, maybe not. I could be wrong. Also, cream cheese muffins. These look good. And I might have one of these. They look really good, but we'll see. And blueberry muffins. Yum. They look really good. Loaf of bread here. It's like made, it looks like it's made of hair cedar. It's like good for peanut butter. Here's some peanut butter. This is a baguette. Looks really yummy. Guys, this thing is ginormous. Look at this. Eggplant. You could make one eggplant parm with just this one eggplant, I swear. And look how many eggplants I got. I know what my dish is going to be for, well, I have to take macaroni and cheese, probably do deviled eggs, and like, I don't know, maybe some cranberry sauce and like some other little things. We'll see. I have those two staples, definitely mac and cheese. Either me or my mother-in-law do deviled eggs, and I normally just get other things together for Thanksgiving too, but I might add eggplant parm to the menu because we got one that huge one two, three, oops, four, and there's one more. Five eggplant parm. Whew, got the acid, guys. Alright, let's put this in here. There's two bags. I don't know where the other bag is. Hold on, let me see. Did I put it in the seasoning section? No, it's right here. I'm probably going to give one of these to one of my family members because I don't think I need two. It's a tomato basil mix. For two batches. I don't know, like, two batches of what? Sauce? Maybe? Tomato basil seasoning mix. You want to smell it here? It smells good, doesn't it? It smells really good, but this is way more than we'll use, you know, in like a year. Just one of them. So I'm going to donate the other one. Let me just fold back over here. I also have some tomatoes here. Seasoned pork roast. So, let me put these away. Chicken. Serves too. Looks really good. It's really cool. All the ingredients come in the box and then you make it. I love these little meals. And then a whole case of yogurt. My mother would be in her glory. I don't know if the date's on the outside here. November 21st. So we've got a little bit of time. And chicken legs. And also, we got large cage-free brown eggs. Those are exciting. I always said to myself this morning, I hope we get eggs today. And then these also. I think I got a can of Sprite too, and then another sparkling water. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. I think this is it, but it was a lot of really good stuff. And the meat is huge because for Sean's lunches and stuff, like whatever we make for dinner, I'll make his lunches because they're like heartier, you know, or whatever. So the meat is a really big deal. So I feel really thankful and blessed. I'm glad to be able to have shared it with you guys. And hope you're all doing really good. Stay positive. I love you all. And I'll be giving you updates on the baby. I got another couple videos coming up this week that I want to do. Christmas card. Like, I don't know what I'm going to call it, but I want to send Christmas cards to people that are incarcerated, and then even maybe people that don't receive Christmas cards, or like family members that, nursing homes, that's a great idea. So I'm going to work that out and get a video up so we can start working on that. But I love you all. Have a great night, and I'll see you. Who knows when I'll see you, but I'll see you soon. Love you. Bye.